That's the only time, I'll bet, in the history of Tiger Stadium that the stadium was dead silent with 92,000 people.